So, nyasigurang guys, welcome to another part of Tales of Graces F livestream. So if you're watching this on YouTube, yeah, you're watching it on YouTube. So, when last left off, we defeated Kurt. He died. And we'll just move on. So we're going back to a Martian enclave. Which I did go. But someone told me some secret boss. So I went back here. And there was no secret boss. Savher West Whiskey. We keep track. Oh, what's in sync, aren't you? Let's go to the inn. Maybe there's a cutscene somewhere. And we're gonna meet the... We hardly cared for you. We're gonna meet the incredible guards of this city. This lovely city that don't give a shit. We got the guards! We don't give shit. Oh, I thought so.
If you don't mind me asking, how long ago was it that you and Kurt started the revolution?
It was approximately 20 years ago, and it wasn't just us. There was one more person involved in our plight as well.
Really?
Wait. Was it a girl?
Yes.
Okay, tell us everything about her.
Sharia?
It's hard to say. It was a really long time ago.
He has amnesia too?
Liar! I don't believe you for a second.
I've never seen her show such interest in another man's past. You good with this, Asbel?
Another man?
That's not safe. Let's take a nap. We can execute another cutscene. Or a event scene, whatever. Let's just rest. We got lots of money. It's like 300 in enemy years. What about that side quest to get the bus? The bus isn't there. I assume it's too early for the boss. What was it? Oh yeah. Oh, Maelstrom. She learned. What? Oh, a glyph art that summons a giant maelstrom to envelop nearby foes. Did I learn that already? Trinity bit? Oh, that's Magnet. Oh, let's try that one. She'll probably use it on her own. So you learn new skills by doing requests, huh? That's what he said about side quests. Well, if someone wants to begin, look up how to get the side quest. He's gonna. What? Yeah, that's so. Last time someone said that I had to go back and fight a boss to get the Hubert's weapon. I thought you said. So I went back to where Kurt's death's place, and there was no boss. And he was like, "Oh, oops, maybe too early or some shit." I think like when you get like in like character weapons, it's like you have to be like near the end of the game. And to sidetrack for that. Yeah. That's what he, I think he said that too, that I had to do some quest before that quest would appear. And he never like told us how to do that. Why should I look at that? I'm playing! I'm just wanna progress the story at the moment. Character side quests and character weapons and such. We can do that like off screen. Or actually, or just do it when we know what to do with the quest. A shiny.
Oh, getting there.
Get there. Oh, I could have wrecked the turtle now that I think about it. Oh well. I said look it up as in chat up, not look up how to get side quests. What? I said look it up as in chat up, not look up how to get side quests. I can't make out that sentence. Head to the Archive of Wisdom. Which way was that? Must be this way. Ah, that's probably not that way. I said look up as in the... I said look up as in chat up, not look up. I said look up as in chat up, not look up how to get side quests. Oh, now I get it. Use? Oh. I'm probably going the wrong way. Oh, it is the right way. Oh, okay.
I imagined that a place called the Archive of Wisdom would be more like a library. Oh, we're chock full of wisdom around here. We just don't store it on paper. Oh my gosh. I never actually thought I'd come here! I'm so excited! Okay, let's see what we can learn about this Lestalia.
Hey, that looks like the machine where we saw Sophie's illusion.
Yeah, it's pretty much the same. Which means if I just twang this thingy here...
What is that? Is it real?
I can see right through it. Okay, let me see. Lestalia, Lestalia. Got it. Okay, now let me just... Oh, that's crazy. So the Lestalia really does exist, but it's different from Valkenis Creus.
How so?
Well, it's kind of like the basis for Valkenis. Eleth is created in the Lestalia and then stored in Creus and Valkenis Creus. It also says that Valkenis exists to stabilize the Eleth produced by the Lestalia. Oh man, this is heavy.
There's something slightly... unnatural about the Lestalia and the Valkenis. It's like they were almost designed.
I was totally just thinking that, Sharia. Great minds think alike.
Okay, so that's what the Lestalia is. And Richard will go there next?
Oh yeah, in fact, I'm more sure of it now than ever. Richard didn't care about the Valkenis, he just wanted the Eleth.
What happens if he absorbs the Eleth from the Lestalia?
Hmm...
Well, since there would be no more Elith, I think the world would just kinda die.
That's crazy. I mean, that can't be what he's after. Could it?
If the Lestalia is at the core, we'll need a way underground. How do we get down there?
Let me check. Aw, bananas. Not again. The records are so darn old. Come on, you. Okay, there we go. Looks like there's an entrance at a place called World's Eye. It's not far from Warrior's Roost, actually. Anything else useful? Lambda. Lambda?
There's that word again. What does it mean?
Looks like it's the name of someone who went after the Valkanis a long time ago, just like Richard is doing now. Oh, wait, hold on. There's a poem or something here.
A poem?
The seed of destruction from Fodra falls to the land of three lights, sprouting its limbs to shroud the radiance. The savior of Fodra rises to wither the leaves of destruction, guarding the lights forevermore. Okay, so are we supposed to know what any of that means? Because I totally don't. Oh, crud. There's another blank spot here.
Seed of destruction. Fodra. Where have I heard that?
Sophie, what's wrong? Are you okay?
I can almost remember. But my head hurts.
You need some fresh air. Come on, let's go outside. I'll take care of Sophie. You guys stay here and learn what you can.
Thanks, Sharia.
This information is just too fragmented. I can only read little bits and pieces. I might be able to repair it or whatever, but it'll probably take some time.
Do you know what happened to that Lambda guy after he attacked the Valkanis?
It looks like someone jumped in and saved the day. I found a little bit about how he was stopped by something called Protos Haste. I'm guessing the seed of destruction in the poem is that Lambda dude.
Which means Protos Haste would be...
the savior of Fodra.
It makes sense. For some reason, Richard is trying to recreate the events from that poem.
I think we've learned enough. We should hurry to World's Eye.
Agreed. I'll be damned if I'm gonna let this world die.
We'll stop Richard this time. We have to.
You okay, Sophie? Does it still hurt?
Lambda. Seed of destruction. Savior from Fodra. I can almost remember.
It's okay. Don't force it.
It feels like I have to remember, or something terrible will happen.
Something terrible?
But it's hard. I'm scared.
How are you, Sophie?
I'm fine now. I'm sorry.
We've decided to head for World's Eye.
Okay.
Don't push yourself if you're not feeling well.
No, you must take me with you, please.
Okay, but let us know if anything's wrong. We'll have to head back to Zavhurt first. We can catch a ship from there.
Objective! I thought about something. I'm gonna try to give them, like, normal clothes. There we go. Oh. So, which control with Pascal? Oh, let's keep controlling her. I fell off my dragon!
Lestalia must get to the Lestalia. Once we're there, our dream will come true. Right? We're the only ones who can save this world. This world is ravaged by war. We can restore it. We must.
So we're running back to Sadhurt. Sadhurt. But I think I gotta run all the way, because I think there's like event scenes some places. Like on the way at save points. Yep.
So this Protos haste stopped the Lambda disaster?
Yes. Why are you asking?
So if Richard is trying to wipe out all of the world's Elith, just like this Lambda did, doesn't that mean that we'll need a Protos haste on our side to defend against him?
Yes.
Do you think Richard knows that his actions are going to eradicate all life from our world?
What if he does?
Huh?
What if Richard does understand? What would you do?
Well, I guess I would have to. What could I do?
They will look in Vestalia shaft. For the weapon you posted. Avoiding all the mobs, because I'm not doing that right now. I should be okay leveled at this point. Drop money here. A large amount, even. Another shiny. Grapes! Damn it! Let's save. If the mobs are running from you, you're overleveled for that area. Huh. Really? They're not really running away from me. But I've been grinding here for like 2-3 hours already. But they're mostly for leveling titles. Go back to the end and see if we can get another scene. Yep, got another one.
If we assume the Lestalia and the Valkanis were artificially created, the question becomes, who created them?
I would assume that the Amarcians created them.
The control units and ruins we've discovered are totally the work of Amarcians, but I don't think we're responsible for the Valkanists themselves.
But then, who besides the Amarcians would even be capable of such an achievement?
We just checked the Archive of Wisdom. There were records about Valkanus control units, but nothing about building a Valkanus Creus.
Seems we are still lacking a crucial piece of information.
Indeed. And I suspect this missing information may prove critical to stopping King Richard.
What if we get another scene where we go to, like, rest of the inn? You never know. It happened once. Or twice. Nope, nothing happened. Keep going to the port now. Go to that eye of the earth thingy. So I found out that most of the character's weapons are found in Astalia's shaft. Oh, cool. So that's where we're headed. Final dungeon-y. But I feel like we're not even at the end of the game.
We need passage to an area east of Warrior's Roost. Can you take us there?
If you've got the coin, I've got the boat. But I don't see the point. There ain't nothing up there.
We have urgent business on an island in that area.
Say, you must be the ones that government fellow was talking about. Here, I'm supposed to give you whatever you want.
Sounds like the Overseers pulled some strings for us.
We can make sail whenever you're ready. Just let me know, yeah?
We're ready. That's why we're here. This is the boat docking for the dip. The boarding dock for the ferry between Savard Port and the Sword of Savard. Would you like to board?
World Sire.
We'll be departing shortly.
Hey.
Shubert has a butt cake?
Book cutscene.
Oh, hey, Sophie. Checking out the view?
Can I ask you something? Is Richard still your friend?
Yeah, Sophie, he is. But not just me. He's your friend as well, right? Remember the pact of friendship we made together?
But last time we tried, we couldn't do it.
Well then, we'll just make another pact once Richard is back to normal. As long as we care for each other, the pact can be remade.
Yeah, the melon is never coming
off. Can we still remake it if I defeat him?
Are you saying you're going to do that to protect us?
If we do the pact of friendship with Richard again, will it make these feelings go away? I have this feeling that if I don't destroy him, I'll lose my other friends. But Richard is my friend too, so why do I feel this way?
You've done everything you can to protect us, Sophie. There's no need for you to shoulder everything alone. Let me take care of Richard. He's a good person. I know he is. There must be a reason for what he's doing.
Asbel.
Ah, the boat stopped just for that scene.
Wait, the main character's having a a plot story. A plot to something. Let's take a break.
All right. Okay, we're back here. Wasn't that far from the starting point. Okay. World's Eye.
So this is World's Eye.
It's not very big. So where's the entrance to the Lestalia?
Let's snoop around and see what we can find. Did we beat you here, Richard? Or have you already come and gone? Either way, I will stop you.
One step from the save point. Another scene. I'm gonna lean back.
Hey, this must lead to the Lestalia, but it's been sealed off.
Well, it looks like we beat Richard here.
Look up there.
Yeah, he fell off the dragon before, that's why he's late. Dragon bird thing.
Richard, what happened to you?
Rainbows are coming out of me! Help!
What's happening?
I don't think his body can handle all of that Elith he's been absorbing.
Stop right there!
Shut up! All of you just shut up! I've come too far to let you stand in my way!
Watch it!
Why? Warning in this name!
Sorry, Bert! it!
Oh, he's got a lightsaber now! You're gonna attack my just guy?
Last chance to flee!
That didn't go as bad.
The band's always loud. EB Artco, he can survive with one minus one HP.
Yeah, I always miss, because I think it's like a damage circle kind of thing. Like, oh, something's gonna happen in this area, get out of it. And then when I jump out of it, I'm reminded, oh wait, it's a healing circle.
There's nothing else we can do, except grant him a quick and merciful end.
No, wait, stop! I can hear his voice. I hear Richard's voice.
Man, that melon's gone way up your head, Aspel.
Is that you? Richard!
The pain is too much. Help me, Aspel.
Yes, I'm right here for you.
I don't want to die. I don't want to die. Don't kill me. Please, Aspel. You are my friend. Who's there? Oh, it's you again. Frodo's haze.
Don't forget my terrible voice modulation.
We saw that name in the Archive of Wisdom.
No, you're wrong.
Punch him in the dick.
I'm Sophie.
Richard. Let's make a friendship pact. Then everything will be okay.
Oh, Sophie.
Oh no! She exploded again! Oh, no, she's still there.
Sophie!
What the?
Sophie! Sophie! Talk to me! Please open your eyes! No!
The time has come. I have finally arrived. And now there is no one who can stand in my way!
We gotta battle him again? Or is there a cutscene? Oh, it's an enemy's cutscene!
Everyone run! If we don't move now, then we won't make it out of here alive!
Sophie! Sophie!
Aspel, we have to go!
Damn!
Ha 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 ha
Is he making an egg?
He's creating an egg. The infiltration of Fendel. Yeah, infiltration is so easy when the guards are like, oh, it's you!
Tree point all the way.
Sophie!
You're not exploding this time!
Wake up!
The last time you exploded, you came back to us 7 years later.
I just don't understand what's going on.
Why is it 10?
Sophie!
Thank goodness you're awake. I'm so glad.
Asbel, Sharia, what happened?
You didn't explode, Sophie.
Richard attacked us. You've been unconscious for a while.
What happened to him?
He was enveloped by some kind of strange cocoon.
He became an egg.
And we don't really know what became of him.
Richard.
Are you gonna explode now?
Sophie, try to hold on.
Oh, okay.
What happened to everyone? Where are you? Everything's a blur.
She's becoming blind!
What? Where did you go? I can't see you.
Sophie, tell us. What's wrong?
We're right here, blind. Sophie.
Can you see anything?
Your faces are getting blurry. I can't see.
This could be an after effect from the attack. If we don't help her, she might lose her sight.
No.
It's no use. I can't seem to heal her with either arts or medicine.
We've got to do something. What else can we try?
Well, she won't get any better just lying on the ground. Let's find an inn or something.
Either she's dying or she'll become Super Saiyan. Sophie is no longer able to participate in that. Ah, damn it! She was my main! Besides Pascal. Okay, I guess I'm fine. For now. Fearful Storm. Magnetic Gale. Never used that one, really. Let's try this one. Maelstrom. Gummies have failed. Cut to an end. Okay. Are the guards still after us? Hey guys, we're like infiltrating your... I can't believe they're talking about peace. We wiped the floor with Vindor and blah blah blah. The news leak. Oh, they're talking about Kurt's death now. What about the other guards? So now we're best friends with the other nations? Come on! We can't just decide that! I'm happy to see the war end, course. That must sound odd coming from a man who makes his living fighting. I'm happy. Blah, blah, blah. Okay. So. We're not criminals anymore. Or they forgot about us. Head to the inn. I am in the inn. Guess what? Rest.
How's she doing?
A little better. At least she's sleeping now.
Sophie.
Hey, Asbel. This is gonna sound weird, but I don't think Sophie's human. At least not like us.
Hey!
Don't yell at me! She's just not reacting like a normal person, you know?
Human or not, she's still in pain. If you're suggesting we just abandon her...
Are you stupid, Asbel?
Oh, jeez, what's wrong with you? No, I'm trying to help. Do you remember when I mentioned Phaedra back at the Archive of Wisdom?
I remember you saying that Proto's...
She never mentioned about abandoning her. She's just saying, oh man, she's not human. Look, you're the one jumping to conclusions here.
Taste came from there.
And that Proto's haste stopped Lambda from destroying the Valkanis.
Well, if Richard is right and Sophie is Proto's haste, then there might be a way to help her. But we'll have to take her to Phaedra. Look, guys, if arts don't work and medicines don't work, then we're about out of options. Of course, I can't promise this'll work either. Richard could have been lying or crazy or whatever. And the records in the archive were totally old. So yeah, it might not work, but I think it's the only shot we have.
That's what being a
How would we get to Phaedra? I can't just let Sophie suffer like this. It's my turn to save her for once. So please, get me to Phaedra. I'll do whatever it takes.
And what? The rest of us will just sit here and wait for your return?
Yes.
Everyone feels the same as you, Asbel.
Wait, are you sure?
It's not anything like we had.
Of course. We've come this far, haven't we?
It's not like they have anything else to do.
Thanks, everyone. Then let's get to Phaedra and figure out how to save our friend.
Right.
Okay.
If we're lucky, we might even learn something about what happened to Richard.
What do you mean?
I think Richard is connected to that Lambda guy.
Wait, you do?
Yeah, so we should keep our eyes open and try to learn as much as we can. But first we need to go back to the Archive of Wisdom, because I totally don't know how to get to Phaedra. But once I figure that out, we'll head there toot sweet.
It's really... There's a lot of back and forward here. Oh, maybe we don't need to go back.
Ah, there you are, Pascal.
The
captain said you were in trouble, so we came here right away. The Overseer has concluded her discussions with Chancellor Eigen. Fendel has pledged us their full support.
The information you seek will not be found in the Archive of Wisdom. Instead, you will need to visit our other archive, the Lost Archive.
We have...
The problem is, we don't know where it is, hence the Lost Archive name.
Have another archive?
Of sort. Long ago, you see, we Amarcians lived in a place far from our current home. When we left, we were unable to bring all that we had acquired, and so some items were sealed away.
Oh, that's cool. So where is this other archive?
That's exactly my point. Girl, do you even know why we call it the Lost Archive? Cause it's lost, we don't know where the fuck it is now.
In a Stratton city called Sable Isole.
Why is it Lost Archive if we know where it is? You might as well just call it the Abandoned Archive, cause you left it behind!
Easy to reach Sable Isole from here. Fendel and Strada aren't on good terms, and no ships sail between here and there.
It is already taken care of.
The Overseer has graciously arranged for Chancellor Eigen to provide a ship. It is waiting in the harbor and ready to sail upon your word.
9,000 anime years old.
But Jesus, her voice, this accent. We don't know where it is, but we know where it is. It's not that, it's not that archive, but the lost archive. Lost, we can't be asked to go there ourselves.
Thank you. This will be a great help.
We will watch over your friend Sophie while you are gone. There is no need for concern.
Thank you, Poisson. Hang in there, Sophie. We're going to make you better. I promise.
Your ship is ready and waiting. When your preparations are complete, please make your way to the port. Just like jumping. Like a super quick jump. Can I get behind her? Oh, okay. Like 180 jump. So, you think that old woman is crazy? She talked about a lost archive, but knows where it is. So, can she still call it lost? Oh.
If what Pascal says is true, then that means...
Asbel, I know what you're thinking, and you don't have to feel that way. It doesn't matter what we find out. To us, Sophie will always be Sophie, right?
Huh?
Whatever truths we learn will only help us understand Sophie better. Even with everything that's happened, I'm just glad that I had a chance to get to know her. She's meant the world to us, and nothing is going to change that.
You're right. All the things we've done, all the memories we share. We have to protect Sophie. It's the only option.
That's more like it. That look fits you much better than when you're down.
You're really sweet, Sharia.
Huh? Where did that come from?
I don't know, underground. So, the old lady said... Okay, so the old lady said that they lived like a home before they moved to whatever, and they took like everything they could, but there are still stuff like left behind. So they call it the Lost Archive. But it's not really lost when they know where it is. They just left it behind, so shouldn't it just be called the Abandoned Archive? That would make more sense to the name. But she also said like they were sealed up, but it still doesn't make it lost. They know where exactly it is. It's a Hans. In 10 minutes, it'll be an hour. Already? That felt short. I guess next week I'll just have to make more episodes. More parts.
Sophie!
What the?
What are you doing outside? You should be in bed.
I'm sorry. She insisted on seeing you. I'm coming with you.
But she's becoming semi-blind.
I can't stay in bed while you fight for me. And I won't get better here. I want to be with you.
Well, we did.
I won't get in the way. I promise. So please, please let me stay.
Sophie. All right. But no heroics, okay?
Thanks, Asbel.
This is a letter from Chancellor Eigen to the President of Strada. I believe the Chancellor wishes to mend ties between the two countries. If ever all countries needed to work together, that time is now.
We understand. We'll make sure the letter arrives safely. The quickest way to Sable Azole is through Ol Rey, so we should head there first. They won't be pleased to see a Fendolian ship sail into port, but I'm sure we can explain the situation.
Imagine, sailing from Fendel to Strada. These are indeed interesting times.
And this is for you, Pascal.
A flashlight.
Oh,
a ball light.
Cool. This little doodad will let us send messages back and forth.
I'll contact you immediately if anything changes.
All right. I lost control of the ball. It's like flying away. Cool. A pigeon communicator. So we got a cell phone. Oh, we can't use her. Who got some? What? Damn it! I didn't see it. Someone got some title? Oh, well. Probably not important. Would you like to board?
Well, we'll be departing shortly.
I feel like she's about to explode with a glowing while Lance and Doc just random dog poop. A pensive sage title. Okay, let's check what it is. What it does. Oh, cutscene. More boat talking. They really like to hang up at the back of the boat, huh?
Are you okay, Sophie?
You need help?
I'm fine. Thank you both. We're on the ocean. I can't see it, but I can smell it. We rode a boat together when you were little, didn't we, Asbel?
Reminiscing. Remembering the past.
Yeah, when we went to Barona.
You wanted to sail around the world with everyone someday. Your dream came true, Asbel. Though I haven't recovered my memory yet. Still, I'm happy we can travel together.
Sophie, you should get some sleep.
I'm fine.
No, the feeling of exploding.
Everything is blurry, but I see lots of blue. I wonder if I'll lose my sight completely. I'd miss seeing all my friends. I guess it's good that I can still remember you. Sharia has pretty hair, and Asbel has a kind smile. Remembering these things makes me happy, even if I won't see them anymore. So I'll be fine.
Oh, Sophie.
We'll find a way to heal you. I promise.
Even if I'm not like you?
What do you mean?
Nothing. It's nothing.
Oh, Destiny Zero. It's been a while. Sophie, you're glowing! Are you gonna explode on us again? We'll never see- We don't get to see you again in the next 7 years!
Jeez, these jerks really know how to make a girl feel welcome.
Considering we're the first ship from Fendel to ever dock here, it's hard to blame them.
Lieutenant Aswell! Sir! Fools! Stand down at once!
We already did, you idiot.
I'm terribly sorry, Lieutenant. If we had known it was you, this never would have happened.
Apologies are unnecessary. You were right to be wary of such a vessel. Now, please tell us where to find the president.
He's traveling here to interview witnesses who've seen the situation at World's Eye. He's slated to stop at Sable Isoli on his way.
Excellent. Then we can deliver this letter to him in person. Let's hurry to Sable Isoli before we miss him.
Let's slowly stroll over there. Oh, this guy wants to talk to us. Some guy. Oh, what? What did he say? We're looking for the sunken ship's cargo. Accompany them? Okay. Right then, let's be off. Is this ship sailing? It looks like it's not moving at all. Oh, there we go. It's moving. Uh-oh.
I'm getting sidetracked! The president will wait. We're off to sail out to find some sunken stuff. Oh, that wasn't far.
If the ship sank around here, we should see some of the remains. Just
this reminds me of a certain training session.
You mean?
Yep. Did we just took on some random job? In order to adapt, one must always be prepared to every possible contingency. Don't think you're safe just because this is a training session. Ooh, some sexy girl. Said this stone will be unusually fierce. Should we really be out here? I'd be lying if I said I wasn't concerned, but all we can do now is trust in our students.
We have far fewer than... Not like we had a purpose here or anything. Barely in time for 5 seconds. We just got like, we have to hurry. Let's get sidetracked for a moment. If something were to go wrong. Ah!
What was that?
Someone fell overboard.
Who is it? What's their name and class? I'll go. Where are they?
No need, sir. This guy already pulled her out.
You. You there! Help this woman to her cabin. Do you think to be praised for this action?
I don't know. I just wanted to help.
And what if you had needed rescuing as well, hmm?
What then? I was just following Captain Malik's advice, ma'am. I was prepared for any possible contingency.
You were prepared for her to fall overboard?
Well, not her specifically. But in a storm like this, it seemed reasonable to expect that such an event might happen.
So you risk your own life to play hero. Is that it?
Sir, I wasn't trying to do anything. I just...
Silence!
No more excuses! As punishment, she will scrub every inch of the academy's floor. Am I clear?
Yes, ma'am. Bitch! Hold it. What was your name again?
Spider-Man, sir. How was when you invited me to study under you personally?
I'm surprised to see someone so young risk their life so successfully like that.
I wanted to know you better, to learn how such a thing was possible. I'll be honest, Captain. 3 days straight. Three straight days of floor scrubbing was pure murder. Major Victoria said they had to be clean enough to eat from. And then she actually made me do it.
She's not one you want to upset. Although, even that experience taught me something. Cleaning a floor taught you something?
Yeah, if you clean it enough, you can eat from it.
Wait, what was that?
Monsters! Possibly these are the same ones that sank the ship!
We'll take care of them.
Here they come. Everyone. What are you guys saying? Devil, when you jinxed us.
Yeah, you even had the melon in the backstory.
And stay on your game.
Aqua bullet. Gravity.
I am still going to be
ready. Oh, angry.
Man. I can't sidestep.
This is trouble.
I guess the rumors are true. I really am that awesome.
Yeah, 1 hour. Give us a bit more time. Thought I was a goner for sure. I did. Thanks mightily, sirs. Bad news is the battle knocked everything I can put down in the hole. You need some help cleaning it up? Shiver me timbers, lad. You sure? It's no problem at all. So what was it you learned from the floor scrubbing? Cleaning is more fun than you think. Oh, come on. It's true. I mean, sure, it was painful at first, but after a while I realized part of me really enjoys it. Maybe it was a way of making up of how messy I was as a kid. Turning something difficult into something fun. That's just like him. Perhaps this is what makes him so strong. Ah, hell, I may as well pitch him. Request... Oh, okay. Whoa, the sea got big. Are we lost? That's not where we... Oh, okay, here we go. Treasure more blood than the soup. Oh, short quest. Oh man, we sure got sidetracked there for a sec. Expert scrubber title? He gets that immediately. Friends of the end, no, fuck that. Where's the expert scrub title? There we expert scrub. Yeah, you get that at once. Scrub. Scrub. Ooh, he learns a new skill. Let's go with the school outfit again. I like that one better. And that huge other twin tail look. They say Stratus President likes to disguise themselves as a commoner to see things from the public view. Apparently, it helps him to understand the will of the people. No wonder he's got so much support around here. Oh, this one's girl. Stratus is a republic, which means folks like us to get to bed with a public day. Oh, it's the monster tamer. Oh, it's Traveler. Okay, now we'll deliver the letter. Scrubs. Scrublord. It's... Aspel is now MLG fuckboy scrub lore. Oh, it's even official. He's an expert scrub lord. Oh, let's loot this house. Is that a fish? What's a fish doing here? Oh, it's a cat! I'll give you salmon. Sweet. Is there... Do I actually get something from... Oh, nice. From feeding all the cats I meet? This is the origin of scrubs. Oh, I got a magic card. Name of the merchant tribe. Yeah, what? I don't... Oh, don't thank me. Thank Mother Nature. Why should I thank you? Haven't I been here before?
Sable Isole, isn't that...
It's a city devoted to the research of Kreis art. Sharia, what's wrong?
When we visited Sable Isole, people were trying to keep the Rakugan from being killed.
Oh yeah, that's right.
Is that right?
Rakugan.
Interesting. Then I assume that must have been when you were all swallowed by the Rakugan.
Stop it! Please, don't ever bring that up again.
Excuse me, did I say something wrong? Okay. What are you not telling me?
Did I miss a joke here? Because I don't get it. Okay, I've been here before, it seems. You got... Yeah, that's how long I haven't played this game. I don't remember being here.
Hello. Did you see the volcano's cries? What? You got to touch it? Oh man, not fair.
Fuck, I thought I got stuck. Let's check the shops.
Be careful out there. If you blunder into the wrong part of the desert, you'll never be able to believe.
You'll never be able to believe. I don't need any of this. Ooh, discount. Oh, I don't have any of these. I think. Do I? Let's just buy some. Oh wait, maybe I do. Okay, I do have them. My bad. Charge this. Equipment. Cost of the soul. All these weapons sucks. A star!
Pardon me, Aspel, but I was just remembered. I have some unfinished business to attend to. I'll meet up with you later.
What?
Okay, sure. Take your time. It's not like we're in a hurry or anything to meet up with the president or some shit. I'll be back soon.
Oh, crud! We didn't agree on a place to meet. I'd better catch up before he gets away.
So you've learned nothing of use?
We did all we could, but there's simply no precedent. Nothing else has even come close to this case. The most likely explanation is that it's somehow connected to the Eleth, but it is damn peculiar as all. I mean, who ever heard of a light shooting out of someone's hands?
I'm aware of the peculiarity of this condition.
Yes, well, thank you for trying. You may go.
Thank you, sir!
Something I could do for you, Aspel. There you are. Were you just meeting with someone?
It's none of your concern.
I was just meeting up with my fuckwife.
Okay. Come on, let's get going, scrub lord.
It's easy to tell when he's hiding something.
It's a woman.
Our man! Our master missed him! I forgot to give it the robot! Now, what am I supposed to do?
Excuse me. Aren't you the gal I saw talking to Hubert earlier?
What is it to you?
I'm Hubert's brother. I can give him that report if you like.
Already! Ah, thanks, Per. That'll be swell.
Just to make sure you hand it to him directly. Don't go peeking inside for the love of clamps! For the love of clamps? Who says that? Yo girl, you've been hanging out on the beach way too much.
So Hubert's got a secret, eh? I suppose I could just... Nah, I'd better not.
Or I could. So I'm not gonna give it to him? I'm just gonna keep it?
Investigation report, can I? Damn. I can't.
Also a healer.
Well, what
What's going on at the port? I just saw an all the rockers. I got jumped by monsters a few days back. I can't believe they were this close to town.
Oh man, got some truth told. Oh, shit! Maybe it's the salt. Can I make space? Oh no, I can't. Maybe I can, like, do it in one word. Truth salt. That wasn't it either. Okay, let's quickly look up the... chest codes. War. Ah, oh, turtles?
Oh, man.
Restores your HP as you travel. A bit here, a bit there. Ooh, that sounds good. A bit here, a bit there, and then it's all gone. Let's go with that. Sounds like a good thing to have. Let's go take a nap. Cool. No cutscene. Okay, saving. So this is the end of this part. I'll stop recording in a bit. And that in a bit is now. So next week I gotta try to record more than just 1 hour. So maybe I'll do 2 hours next time. RPG Maker. Yeah, very similar.